What's good, YouTube, man? Y'all know it's your boy, man. Them boy crazy. I know it's your boy. What's up, this boy? You know what I'm saying? I ain't playing with y'all today.
You already know what Cam Fisher coming up in this mug. You already know we coming at you live and direct. You already know. Hey, we're gonna go ahead and react to this. What is this? This Young Dolph. What's the deal? You know, official music video. You know,
official.
Official. Like Cam Fisher.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey, y'all know what they official about. Y'all know the official life. You know what I'm talking about? It's a lifestyle. You know what I'm saying? You just can't put that in your name and then just.
You know what I'm saying? It's like you can't live official and you can't live royalty. Like, bro, you can't. Y'all niggas ain't like
y'all
that.
Y'all gotta earn this shit.
You know, y'all gotta earn it.
Earn this shit.
And y'all can earn this shit by watching this.
You hear me? Right now. You know what I'm saying? Hey, y'all watch this joint. Whatever y'all name is, comedy joint at the bottom, put official right
you
beside
it.
You hear me? Hey, go ahead and get up into this joint.
P.R.E.
What y'all know about that pepper I been? That chain's so motherfucking free. That damn dog.
Yeah.
I never knew who the fuck that was.
God damn, you see that shit?
Yeah.
Y'all be having them bad bitches in here, dog, for real.
You need to be icing the fuck out.
Hello.
They bumped me. Get up your tongue.
Got some icy whites on. They got a little what you call a key glass.
Yeah.
Damn, my nation, the kid.
You still got that motherfucker in the sling?
What's the deal?
Yeah, he popped these ass. Damn, Dolph.
Man, somebody must have pissed your ass off, nigga, because you.
But hey.
They might snap on them.
You need to get your ass shot one more time. Rap it like that, your ass get popped. You need to get popped one more time. Make out a mixtape. Come out a mixtape.
Man, look. My nigga in this motherfucking video got his arm in a sling, still fresh than most of these niggas out here.
What's the deal?
I'll be icy as a motherfucker, bro. I don't know. Like, I don't know nobody. That's like to be uninfluenced and rich. He like one of the freshest niggas in the game to me, bro. Yeah, he could be fresh as fuck. And I like how he dressed, cause like he kind of dressed like me to a point, but shit, he keep this shit simple, but it be so motherfucking fresh, bro.
Yeah, it's simple. Yeah, man. This simple shit be fresh.
He keep them bad ass females in his video too, bro. For real, man. And shit, like I said, the video was dope to fuck.
Yeah, like niggas be talking about some. I be catching y'all niggas lagging shooting these videos, I'ma come up and mine. Fuck that, I catch your ass lagging shooting a video, I'ma come grab the bitch. Fuck you, my nigga.
Nigga.
I just want the bitch.
My, she was bad as a motherfucker. She in that motherfucker with the laser red beam on
fuck
your ass.
Fuck you talking about?
You come on that motherfucker you want to, she probably pop your ass.
You
like I said, my fuck with Dolph too, though.
Yeah, the song good, man. Y'all go check that out, man.
Check that joint out, cause y'all seen how he was lining that shit up, though?
You hear me?
I had them bars up in that motherfucker. Y'all better quit playing with Dolph, man, for real.
My real shit, man. Hey.
Look, y'all already know what it is. Y'all see the sweatshirt, you know what I'm saying? Y'all see the hat. Come on now. This that Memphis shit.
You know what I'm saying?
Come on now.
Shit. It's real shit. Y'all know what's going on, man.
Come on now.
Y'all know it's your boy, dear boy, Craig, man. Y'all know it's your boy, it's Rob up in the motherfucker.
Hey, you already know, man. It's Cal Fish.
Hey, man. Do us a favor, y'all. Just say them boy crazy in the video. I mean, throughout the whole comments. We want to see as many as possible. We don't care who you is. Just say it.
You say it.
Hashtag them boy crazy.
Hashtag, you know? But yeah.